Who's in here?
I.
I thought I saw the door open. How did you get past the gate?
I told the gate man who I was. Need I remind you, Joseph?
Need I remind you? There is a present, Mrs. Carrington.
Oh. Still a haughty majordomo. But I really shouldn't complain. After all, I'm the one who hired you and taught you. You certainly appreciated it then.
I would appreciate knowing what you are doing here now.
I am revisiting my past. Checking up on my progress as an artist. I wasn't very good then, was I, Joseph?
I'm not a critic.
Tinker, tailor, house spy, perjurer, but not a critic. Oh, well, I don't suppose we can be everything to everyone.
Perjurer? I don't think. In fact, I know that not all of what you said on the stand was true.
I see. Does that mean that we are even, so to speak?
Us even? You've reminded me that I'm simply a majordomo. How could we ever be even?
I'd like to be alone here.
Of course. Alone with your tenderest memories. Miss Carrington, there's something that I think one of the servants should bring to you.
Really? And what is that?
Yes, it's a scrapbook that I've kept through the years.
Oh, what sort of scrapbook?
It's about you. Clippings from newspapers. You know, those scandal sheets they sell so well in the local supermarkets these days.
Oh, Joseph, don't tell me that you read that trash. Do you, Joseph? Alone, at night, in bed?
Well, it's the only way I've kept track of your travels and doings. Titillating stuff. Very titillating. That party with those beach boys on the Isle of Kauai, was it? And that terrible row on the Greek tycoon's yacht between you and his wife, that wretchedly unhappy woman.
Go on, Joseph.
You really want me to? It would take an hour to review your past.
You always were insolent. You thrive on it, don't you?
Well, depends on who my target is. You just happen to be a built-in bullseye.
Poor, lonely Joseph. Still the impotent voyeur. I'd love to see the scrapbook, Joseph. Do send it over. That will be all.